Another tightly packed configuration would look like this. And this seems to actually work better in terms of making sure that all of the elements actually interact. Although you can see that the one on the lower right at times seems to be immune to what's going on with the others.